So that's why I believe that now is more crucial than ever to take brave and positive decisions. We are decisive to do as well, but we are waiting for our partners to do the same.
The first review was concluded very positively. The second review is on the way. And I think that as long as the Greek authorities and the Greek people take their own responsibilities, it's time also for us, the partners of Greece, to take our own responsibilities. And that means if we are capable of concluding the review, then we must absolutely open positively that talks. The Commission is and was always in favor of a strong Greece inside a reinforced Eurozone dedicated to growth. And we know that we cannot count on austerity for that. We need to be serious as far as public finances are concerned, as far as also structural reforms are needed. But being serious, strengthening the economy is one thing. Austerity is another thing. Now it's time for the Greek people to have some return. And as long as the Greek authorities are taking their responsibilities, then the partners of Greece must also take their own responsibilities.
Yes, sir, thank you very much.